Hi there. Yeah, today's video you'll be listening to Nana Poku. Nana Poku is explaining the spiritualist from Ghana. You know, he is also a Ghanaian, you know, but he lives in South Africa. So he'll be explaining, oh my God, the reason why a bishop put aside in Nigeria said he saw a vision. Or you know, it didn't say vision, it's a life. The man came to him life. So Nana Poku says it's not true. Nana Poku said, Bishop, maybe you dream and you saw him. That man had no power. Just came out and tell people that you dream. He don't say he came life. Because this man don't have any power. Oh guys, I'll link the video here for you to watch. What this guy, he said a lot of things about the spiritualists and the bishop in Nigeria, that what the bishop saw is not a vision. It's not free. It's maybe a dream and he slept. Guys, but watch the video and then leave a comment below.
I'm coming. Those who are Facebook, you can share this program. Stop prophesying me. Pray for me. All of you, stop those things. I'm not in that mood right now. So okay. Stop, prophet. Pray for me. Prophet, prophesy me. I'm not in the mood.
Okay.
Anytime when you see me, I pray for people. But this time, I'm not ready to pray for anybody. So who has started saying, prophesy, do this? I'm not in that point.
Michael.
Listen, there's a pastor in Nigeria. There's a big bishop in Nigeria.
Okay.
Maybe somebody know him. He must greet him for me. His name is Bishop Peterside.
Very good.
Bishop Ida Peterside. Am I lying?
Yeah, very good.
Bishop Peter Peterside. I want to greet that bishop. Bishop, okay. Wherever you are, God bless you. And I want to address something about Bishop. I think this man, Kwaku Bonsam.
Okay.
Since he came, he attacked Prophet Bushiri.
Okay.
That Prophet Bushiri's daughter, he was talking like Prophet Bushiri came to him. He has helped Prophet Bushiri in many ways. I'm not there for now.
All right.
Now, listen. Prophet TB Joshua passed away.
Okay.
When Prophet TB Joshua passed away, this guy came out that he and TB Joshua in a certain occult. TB Joshua killed a Ghana former president. Let me address it.
Okay.
Ghana former president, he was sick and he died.
Simple. That is the
two,
issue.
He went to Prophet TB Joshua for election. You know, in every election, even me, they come to me.
Yeah, for sure. That's my point. For sure.
So every election, every president, every minister, they look protection.
Yeah, they some go of to them pastors need prayer.
So, thank you. So he went to Prophet TB Joshua, and the Prophet TB Joshua prayed for him. Let's put that aside.
And he win the election too.
Thank you. He win the election.
Okay.
God bless you. So now, you know what? This man died, that president. He died around, I think, 11 years now.
Yes.
People must listen to me. And when he died in Ghana, people were saying that somebody hit him with a certain stick.
Yeah.
Somebody said he went to America when he came and he died. Do you understand? We didn't hear anything about Prophet TB Joshua kill him.
No.
We didn't hear anything about Kwaku Bonsam. He didn't come out and say it.
No.
But listen, now, Prophet TB Joshua passed away.
Okay.
This guy came out that he killed our former president. Are you getting my point?
I'm getting you.
Let me tell you, this guy is very fast in mind, but I told you he's mad.
Kwaku Bonsam,
he's okay. Totally mad. I'm not here. I'm not insulting him.
Okay.
But I'm telling the facts.
The fact, all
that
right.
I have. Omega, listen to me.
Okay.
Now, when he died, he attacked Prophet TB Joshua. And no pastor in the whole world, no pastor start attacking that person, fetish priest. No pastor.
Okay. Yeah.
Listen, though.
I'm listening.
It's only me and Nana Poku who attack him first.
The first attack was you.
Thank you.
Okay.
That was, I think, last week.
Last week, the same studios.
Yeah. I'm the one who attacked that guy.
Okay.
Straight. I'm the one who attacked him.
Okay.
Listen to me, Omega.
Yeah.
I attack him first.
Okay.
And I saw Bishop in that Peter side.
Okay.
I think I don't know him.
He's a bishop in Nigeria.
He's a bishop in Nigeria. And he came second. That means if Nana Poku has opened the door,
then you can follow.
Must come.
Okay.
You get my point? Fine. I was happy when I hear Bishop in the Peter side.
Yeah.
Talking about him.
Yeah, about Kwaku Bonsam.
I say, anyone who is watching me, that this one is very strong now.
Share
to everyone. Let everyone watch it.
Yeah.
Omega, I'm coming.
I'm listening.
So now, when Bishop make a big mistake.
There was a mistake.
Bishop Peter either side. Mm-hmm. I'm lying. Peter side.
Bishop either Peter side.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Bishop make a big mistake. Mm. If Bishop watched me, I said, the guy don't have any power.
Oh, okay.
Two, the guy is fake.
He's a fake person.
One, the guy crushed me. Not crushed in spiritual. Physical, he came to me in one of the FM stations in Ghana, Eastern Region, a place called Eastern Region. Mm. And the radio station name is Eastern FM.
Okay.
Then came a certain host who was hosting. Mm-hmm. His name is Budoza.
Budoza, yeah, yeah.
I was preaching and I mentioned this guy's name. This guy came there. He was, I think they say he was dating one fetish priest in that place.
Oh, okay.
So he was listening to me. Mm. And he moved his car. Mm. And he came to see your master.
That same time,
I slap him.
You slap him.
Oh, brother, how can I lie?
My God.
Because he hold me. Mm-hmm. The reason why I slap the guy, like, this is a secret.
Okay.
He put this thing, we call it a potassium manganese.
Okay.
With gasoline.
Gasoline.
And it came with fire. And that experiment, I know how to do it.
And it's not spiritual thing.
It's not spiritual. It's a physical.
Okay.
I can bring it here and come and do that experiment.
Okay.
So when it happened, and I saw that, no, this guy, he's playing my mind. And me too, I hold him. I use him to hit a wall.
You hold him?
Oh, brother.
My God.
Listen, if I'm lying, one, that presenter called Budoza must come out.
Good.
Two, this fetish beast must come out.
Kwaku Bonsam, come out.
You know why I came out today? I attacked him first. I know he didn't come.
Yeah.
Listen, the mistake that Bishop Ida Peter side.
Okay.
The mistake that he did, when I was watching his script, as you know, Bishop, you don't have to say this. I'm telling the truth.
Okay.
I'm not attacking Bishop.
That was a mistake.
But Bishop make a big mistake. He mustn't do it again. I love him as a bishop.
That's right.
I love him as a kingdom of God.
It's true.
So I mean, when somebody is attacking somebody who is in the kingdom of God, that is why I came and attacked the person.
That's right.
So this one, I don't have any power to attack Bishop.
Okay.
So if Bishop is watching me,
okay,
then he make a big mistake.
There was a mistake.
A big one. People are talking about it. Even some Ghana bloggers.
Yeah.
They were talking about it.
They are commenting about it.
I don't like it.
My God.
One.
But what was the mistake?
I'm coming.
Okay.
When Bishop Peter side, I replying him.
Okay.
He said, you came to me. And I grabbed him. He said, even I told my wife that he came to me this night.
Okay.
This thing Bishop has messed up.
No.
Oh my God, listen.
I'm listening.
I know totally that this fetish piece is fake.
He's a fake.
One, he don't have any power.
Okay.
Omega. He don't have any power.
Okay. My God.
Listen, I said the cloth is wearing. We have it in Ghana.
Okay.
We have a place where they sell Zangoma things. So the cloth is wearing. They make it to be scaled.
Okay. Okay.
So if anybody see him, that person, we get scared like, okay, this fetish priest.
Yeah.
Omega, we have that cloth in Ghana.
There is no power in that
and
cloth.
You know what? When you have another cloth, big something big is on his leg.
Okay.
It's a calabash. And they paint it black.
Oh.
And they put some beads inside.
Okay.
Those beads, they sell it in Ghana.
You're alright. Alright. Alright.
Omega, listen to me.
I'm listening very
so
carefully.
Now, Bishop Peter, Bishop Ida Peter side.
Yeah.
He give that guy a grounding. Listen. If you can study me, I throw serious punching to that guy.
My God.
The guy supposed to reply me, not Peter either side.
Okay.
Peter side. The guy supposed to reply me in NANA POKU straight.
That's all. Why didn't he reply?
I'm coming.
Okay.
The reason why, you know, Bishop has made a big mistake.
My God.
People must tell him. If it's not Bishop.
Okay.
And if it's not the big pastor. And if it's not like somebody who is in the kingdom of God, I swear, I will attack the bishop straight.
Okay.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
I get you.
Bishop, maybe he's watching me, he must forgive me.
Okay.
Maybe I'm making mistake in my words.
Yeah.
Omega, listen to me.
I'm listening.
I came first. My painful tide is here. I came first. And I said, this guy don't have anything. And I said a whole lot of things.
He doesn't have any
and
power.
True is what I was saying is 100% truth.
Okay.
So now, you coming to attack him. Hey, Bishop, you got a dream. You have to say you got a dream.
Yeah, my God.
And Omega, let me tell you. When you are young, when you go and watch a witchcraft movie, when you are going to sleep, it will be in your eyes.
Yes.
Doesn't.
So when you sleep,
you will get a dream about it.
About it. It is not anything like power or
and
something.
And the time, you listen, the time you're in adolescent age,
okay.
When you go and watch a movie and you see somebody is kissing somebody, mm-hmm. the moment you wake up, you see that you have spoiled yourself.
Yes.
Because what is in your eyes, that you took it to the dream.
To the dream. Very
so
good.
Bishop, in the Peter side,
okay.
Please, it's a dream that you saw.
Mm.
It's not a vision.
No, my God.
Hey, Master, let me tell you. Mm. When you eat more food, you can get any dream.
It's true.
Two, Bishop came to attack the guy.
Mm-hmm.
So no matter what, the guy's face will be in his face.
Yes.
So Bishop, see him in the dream. Tell me in the dream.
In the dream.
I cannot understand.
Yeah, he doesn't have
but
any
don't
power.
Don't say that the guy came to in spiritual realms.
No.
To the guy came and attack you. You know why? That fetish piece.
Okay.
Peter, come and zoom the camera for me.
Mm, my God.
He came and attacked. He didn't attack me.
Mm.
And I'll ask myself. So, me, I let my media guy, they tag him more than 3 videos.
Yes.
The same video.
No reply.
But he didn't come and reply.
Mm, my God. But, Papa, it may be like he know where you are coming from.
Yeah, no.
And he know who you
Omega,
are.
Omega, not where I'm coming from. Oh.
Mm.
I meet the guy one-on-one.
I know.
I see he don't have any power.
Yes.
Omega. If the guy have power, ne, he should have done something for the fire to appear on me.
Straight.
Not you are going to use potassium manganese.
Oh my
God. It's a science.
Okay.
Yeah, this thing, experiment.
When you add it together, fire will come.
Now see, he came and attacked. There's a guy. Put it. Omega, put the mic here. See.
The powers let me go crazy. I'm crazy.
Yo,
now.
I'm crazy.
You got this man, you don't know what he's crazy.
Thank you. Last time I said this man is crazy.
Okay, he's confirming himself.
Listen,
mm.
if you watch the video,
okay.
far, mm. you see that all what he's doing is it's a crazy things.
Okay.
And everyone, listen, maybe you watch the video. He said he's command a tree for a tree to
shake.
He command a tree for a tree to shake. You know, that bishop has done big mistake. He mustn't do it again.
My God.
For me to attack you,
mm.
I check the way you are.
Yeah.
Bishop, don't do it again. It's a dream that you got.
Mm, my God. This guy doesn't have any power. No.
Do you understand? I will play it.
Okay.
In the network.
Okay.
Brother, listen.
Mm.
So when you come like, no, ask my wife. I told my wife, this guy came and attacked me last night. That means you are giving the guy post. So now the guy to have an eager.
Mm-hmm.
You have nerve.
To come back
and... And if you can see that the video the guy did, mm-hmm. he's talking about the pastor said he came and attacked him.
Mm-hmm.
He had that point, that grounding.
Standing
so,
on
Omega,
it.
I want to ask.
Mm-hmm.
He didn't see, Peter, he didn't see our video or what?
Mm. My God.
I tagged him with the video.
Mm.
I tagged him on YouTube.
Okay.
I tagged him on Facebook.
Okay.
I've tagged him more than 3.
Mm.
This one too, when I finish, I'm sending to him again.
Yeah.
So if you want to see, I attack somebody.
Mm-hmm.
Don't. Is that Peter said that he's going to die? So he's ready. Me too. I'm saying that he's going to die like a chicken.
My God.
This bishop said.
Okay.
And he attacked bishop. No, not book. Me too. I'm saying the same.
Okay.
I say you are going to die like a chicken.
Mm.
You will die like animal.
Mm, my
if
God.
If I say animal, even okay, it's fine because animal they are the same level.
Why are they the same level?
Omega.
Mm-hmm.
You know when I'm talking. Don't interrupt my words.
My God.
The reason I say is the same level. Last time I told you.
Yeah, I want to repeat.
This guy cannot become a pastor.
Uh-huh.
He cannot become a hunter.
Mm.
He cannot become a teacher.
Okay.
Uber driver, he can't.
Mm.
Carpenter, he can't.
My God.
He can't be a bank manager.
Mm.
So one, he see his appearance.
Christ.
And he choose his own work for himself.
Oh. Okay.
One, if you become an Uber driver, midnight, when somebody, let's say, 2 couple are taking him, they are going to another place where the darkness is there. And he switch the light and say, please, can you bring your money? Are you not going to open it and run away?
I will run away. That moment, I will run away.
Huh?
I will run away for sure.
So, Omega, listen.
Mm.
This guy has come and attacked the bishop.
Okay.
He's talking about bishop alone.
Mm.
And listen, he's very intelligent.
Okay.
When he's talking, he's a Nigerian pastor.
Oh,
Nigeria pastor.
Okay.
Nigeria pastor.
Okay.
But I wonder why now social media is everywhere.
Yeah.
You know Nigeria, they have two bloggers, ne? Young guys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Listen, those young guys, ne? They were talking about me.
Mm-hmm.
Listen to me.
I'm listening.
They know straight that I'm the one who has attacked the guy serious.
Straight ahead. And there was even more punchlines in
I give him more punchline for him to come out.
My God.
So if those two guys, I think I follow them.
Okay.
Then at some time they insult me too much. Oh my God, you understand what I'm saying?
I'm listening.
Listen to me.
Okay.
These two guys play our video.
Okay.
And now, if they put even something that my name is inside, the moment I wake up, it comes to my phone.
Okay.
I didn't subscribe them, but my name, Nana Poku,
yes,
it comes. Okay. So now, my Nana Poku attacked Nana Kwaku Bonsam. Mm-hmm. It's a big movie topic.
Yeah.
He's supposed to see and attack me straight.
Mm.
Bishop Ida Peter said,
yeah,
he didn't say any much more things.
Okay.
He talked about 2 minutes or 3 minutes.
That's all.
Are you getting somebody getting my point?
I'm getting you.
That bishop talked 2 minutes or what? Or three minutes.
That's all.
Let me get you.
I'm listening. Listen. I'm listening.
2 minutes or 3 minutes.
Yeah.
But now this fetish piece has hold the words that he said against him.
My God.
But me, I made the video more than 40 something minutes.
For sure.
Waiting for him to reply.
For him alone.
And I warn him that when he reply me, I'll beat him.
Okay, okay.
Omega.
The warning was great, so it's like he failed to reply.
No, Omega. Anyone who said the truth,
mm-hmm,
when you speak the truth,
okay, like,
truth kill everything.
Mm-hmm.
Why he didn't even bring small? And when he's talking, he said, a certain bishop in Nigeria. A certain bishop in Nigeria. A certain bishop in Nigeria. So I want to ask, he didn't see my post or what?
My God, that is a big question.
Mm. There's a three thing that I said,
okay,
that I want him to address it for me.
Mm-hmm.
If he don't know me, he must tell me. And two, people must be wise.
Okay.
That guy, if he don't know you and you attack him, he can say you came to him,
yeah,
for help.
Yeah, that is what he would just put on to you.
Listen, if I didn't defend this bishop, this guy would put a problem on bishop.
Okay.
Because when he was told, he said bishop is wearing a certain ring.
Mm-hmm.
The ring is for him. Have you seen the attention he's drawing?
Okay. Okay.
It's like bishop came to him.
Yeah, for
now,
something.
He want to expose him.
Mm-hmm.
So listen, any pastor,
mm-hmm,
any fake pastor, any fake prophet,
mm-hmm,
who say he's going to this guy for help.
Mm-hmm.
This guy came out that he has helped about something thousand pastors.
My God.
Listen, oh, so do you think if I plan that I'm going to him,
mm-hmm,
and he's exposing pastor that pastor came, do you think a pastor will come to you for you to get money?
No. No, 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 no.
Oh my God, you understand what I'm saying?
I'm getting you.
So this guy, Kwaku Bonsam, I'm telling him again.
Okay.
He must put bishops aside.
Put him aside.
Take bishop aside. I hear Nigerian bishop. Mm-hmm. Nigerian bishop. Why would you say Ghana prophet?
Okay.
Or Ghana pastor?
Okay.
Ghana Poku.
Mm.
Mention my name.
My
God. I'm doing program today, ne?
Okay.
To Sunday.
Okay.
I'm waiting from today to Sunday. I'm in the fasting.
Mm-hmm.
Brother, listen. If I finish, I will just check social media again.
Okay.
If he reply me,
hey,
after this program, I'll go to Ghana again.
Hey.
I'm not planning to go to Ghana.
Okay.
But if this guy reply me,
mm-hmm,
I'll go to Ghana and beat him straight.
My God.
Omega.
Mm.
You know what? Me, I'm not a beef pastor.
Yeah, you are defending the Christianity. It's true.
I don't make a beef. No.
It's true.
Mm. If you want to throw a beef, that one, I'll sit down with you, then we plan.
Okay.
Then I collect money from you.
Okay.
Because you want to pass through my name to make your name.
Another name.
So now people must listen to me, Silo. My name is Prophet Nana Poku.
For sure.
Maybe you are watching and try to share to people.
Mm.
So that they will get this episode and watch it.
Okay.
This man don't have any power.
There is no any power in him.
Brother, listen. I was watching him yesterday.
Mm.
He said he commanded the tree and the tree was... I think people who watch it, they have seen.
Mm-hmm.
The tree was shaking. Please, I beg you. There's a winter. It's raining hard in Ghana.
Yeah.
It's a rainy season now.
Yeah, so much wind.
So much wind is everywhere.
Yeah, with rain.
With rain.
Okay.
So when it rains, when the wind blow, it can stop.
Yeah.
It can come.
Okay.
So now, listen. If you watch the guy video that he's attacking
the bishop
Peter side.
Either Peter side, yeah.
Thank you. Either Peter side.
Mm.
If you can see, somewhere he said, wind, stop. Then the wind is blowing.
Yeah.
Then he come back. He said, blow. Shake yourself. He's lying.
There is no any power.
Ghana. Listen, everyone who knows somebody in Ghana, ask the person, now it's raining.
Yeah.
It's raining from morning to evening.
There's so much rain and wind.
And the wind is blowing everywhere.
That's all.
You must not put your mind for that guy.
Yeah.
I said he's a scammer.
Okay.
Anyone who will call him, either will tell you to send money to him.
Mm.
Bring this money, I will help you.
Okay.
He will scam you. That's his work.
I can't even say it's a criminal thing.
Thank you. And two, he's eating in social media money.
Oh. Depending on Facebook and
he's depending on those social media, YouTube
money.
So when he come with this nonsense,
okay,
and everybody listen to him, he get more viewers.
Okay.
Oh my God, are you getting my point?
I'm getting it.
I want people who are watching me to understand.
Okay.
I'm watching myself. That's why it is. You get my point? So now, Bishop.
Okay.
Bishop.
Either Peter side.
Mm. He replied the guy 3 minutes.
Okay.
Me, I talk more than 40 minutes.
Okay.
But he didn't come back to me.
Mm.
So I'm attacking him again. Maybe he didn't see it.
Okay.
Peter.
And this one, you're going to tag him.
They must tag him 20 times.
Okay.
When I finish, he's called Nana Kwaku Bonsam. Check him. Official videos or what? Official, am I lying?
Yeah, Nana Kwaku Bonsam.
Please, is there. Tag him 20 times for him to see. The old one, tag him again. If you want to beef or you want to fight any pastor, he mustn't attack that bishop. Because bishop is from Nigeria.
Yeah, from
so
Nigeria.
So his brother is totally, is Prophet TB Joshua.
Yeah.
And we Ghanaians, we classify Nigerians as our brothers.
That's all.
So that bishop have 100% power to fight back.
For sure.
So
for
when sure. He said, you die like a chicken, he didn't say any word.
Okay.
I'm the one who say a lot of words. You know what, the face that I've been, go and watch something. I want people mind to come here.
Okay.
I say he want to make what?
Surgery. In America.
Even those Nigerian bloggers, they say I didn't say it nice, so they must tell me the right word. Surgery or surgery?
Surgery.
Surgery.
They will understand.
Listen, if you check here, I think they'll put somebody who is a fair color.
Oh.
The skin here. So if you can see here, it's very, very white. And here is dark. I say, the surgery go wrong.
Okay.
He must go back and collect his money. And anyone who attack me about this word, God will curse that person. Because
Michael,
I know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Me, one thing I hate is
you speak the truth.
When I'm telling the truth, then somebody come. Then the person attacking me.
Okay.
If you attack me, don't mean you're a demon.
My God.
Are you getting my point?
They don't like the truth.
People don't want truth these days.
It's true.
Because when this man was talking, no pastor came and attacked him. Because I think they think he have something. So because of the appearance,
okay,
people are afraid to talk.
To talk.
Bishops were afraid to talk.
Ah.
So I'm Nana Poku, I'm the one who came first.
Yes.
To attack him.
To open the door.
Since I attack him, every pastor is coming. So Peter, Bishop Peter.
Either side. Bishop Ida Peter side.
I want them to know that. I want them to see I'm talking about.
Bishop Ida
Peter side. He didn't talk nice, I'm telling you. Bishop, I'm begging you for due respect.
Yeah.
You are watching me.
Yeah.
It may be like you like me too much. Me too, I like you.
It's true.
I like your boldness. I like the way you speak.
Yeah.
But you saying that he came to you. I wish Bishop can come that he can come out because he's a bishop. He's not a prophet.
For sure.
He's supposed to say that I got a dream about a guy.
Okay.
And I was attacking the guy. The guy wanted to attack me. That one, we will believe.
After the dream, you told your wife.
Thank you. After the dream, I told my wife.
Good.
But Bishop must not say he came in spiritual or physical to attack him.
No.
Bishop, I beg you, this guy is fake. Even Nigeria.
There is no spirit in
there's a fetish piece in Nigeria.
Mm-hmm.
They are powerful than Ghana, that guy.
Yeah.
Because that guy don't have anything.
Any power. No,
that
Kofi
Okofi is a dwarf.
Okay.
But he don't have a dwarf. He just mentioned the name just like that. Brother, let me tell you how dwarf operate.
Talk to me.
When the dwarf see that you are attacking their master, they will come straight to attack you.
Ooh.
To come and beat you.
Okay.
So now I'm ready. Let your dwarf, Kofi Okofi, let them come. They are nonsense.
Aye.
Kofi, they are my shit.
Aye, my God. They are
my nonsense.
There is no any power.
I will spit saliva on them. There's no power.
Guys.
So you know what? I'm throwing challenge.
Okay.
If he have power, then he must come and attack me.
Okay.
So that I will see that, yes, he come and attack me.
You get
my point?
I get
so
you.
I'm telling anyone who's watching me.
Okay.
If you are watching me, maybe you know that pastor, Bishop either side.
Yeah.
Tell him that he didn't reply the guy nice.
Yeah.
He didn't
no,
try.
No. Because there is no any power in him.
Omega, the guy must prove.
Okay.
You know, one blogger was attacking the bishop, and I called the blogger that he must stop talking about that.
Okay.
He said, even we don't believe that guy in Ghana.
Mm-hmm.
So how?
Ah.
Do you say the guy came to you to attack you in spiritual?
No.
Bishop,
no.
You didn't talk well, I'm telling you.
No.
You didn't talk well.
Aye.
Bishop, you didn't try. You didn't try. Don't
no.
do it again. Bishop, I beg you. Bishop, you know what? If you know me, even you can send me your number, I will call you, say that this prophet, bishop, then I'll talk to you. I can take you as my friend.
Yeah.
Do you understand? I'm not attacking bishop, but didn't.
No.
Bishop didn't try.
We have to.
You know what? He has given the guy platform to stand. For the guy to come and reply me, he's replying the 3 minutes that bishop talk.
He's standing
and, you
on
know
it.
What? And what the guy have power here?
Okay.
Bishop said, you know, you came and attacked me. And I grab you.
My God.
Even I told my wife.
Mm-hmm.
So now the guy have seen that bishop, what bishop is saying,
excuse me,
it's not true.
Mm-hmm.
So the guy to have a power to say that bishop is a fake pastor.
Yeah.
Because he knows straight that he doesn't have any power.
Any power. And he's very fast. You see, he's talking about a ring.
Bishop, let me come to bishop ring. When he says, the ring is for me, bring mine. He want to put bishop in trouble.
You see,
Have you seen?
Yeah.
So people want to go that bishop ring it. No, that bishop ring is a wedding ring.
Simple.
It's a wedding ring.
Bishop, they have a ring.
Yes. But you know what? Don't let us put our mind even focus on the ring.
Yeah.
But what I want to focus is that guy is fake.
He's a fake.
Omega, because he's fake. Now,
okay.
I say any time.
All right.
Last time, you know what? My mother died 2 years ago. I swear to my mother graveyard again. Okay. I'm swelling again. That if this guy come and he mention my name in Nana Poku, brother, I will put camera on me on Ghana. And I will tell him where he must meet me.
My God.
I say he mustn't bring Metro Man.
Okay.
If you have Metro Man, you don't have Metro Man than me.
All right.
Brother, if the guy try, I will spoil the face again. Listen to me. In terms of fight, I'm strong.
I believe.
When he try and come, I will spoil the face. Because I said, if the guy can remember me,
okay.
2008, he came to FM station to attack me.
It's still FM.
Physical.
Okay.
He hold me like this. People were saying, Nana, stop. And me too, I hold him like this. Okay, you listen to me.
I'm getting you.
I hold him like this. There's a vein here. When he's talking check, there's a vein here.
Yeah, like this.
I saw the mouth open like this.
Okay.
I hit him on the wall.
Aye.
And I slap him.
My God.
So if he can remember.
That was physically.
Yes, that time I was young. Maybe now I'm grown.
Okay.
He won't recognize me, but he must remember that somebody slapped him in FM station.
Koforidua.
Eastern FM, Eastern region. That time you're not there.
I was in Koforidua that time.
We went to FM station 2 times.
Yes.
Second one, the reason why I approached him again, he called people. That guy is a fast though. He's mad.
Okay.
He told people that I burned Nana Poku.
FM.
Potassium mother again. He put it down and I stepped on it.
Okay.
So he told people that I'm in hospital. So he has burned me. Are you getting my point?
I get it.
He burned me. And I went back again. So people, if you don't remember, I've put this man that side.
Okay.
I'm the person. I'm the Napoku, the one who. That time you are using a certain car.
My God.
I think a certain car is a Jeep, black one.
Yeah. Then time.
He's still using those cars.
Oh. Okay.
Because now he don't get money again. The reason why the guy got a name in Ghana, this is a secret. He disguised one of his best friend who is a pastor.
Oh.
Do you understand?
I get you.
Maybe somebody just started watching me now or follow me. Let me explain.
Okay.
He have a certain pastor. That pastor too, I think he's fake.
Okay.
Listen.
Okay, I'm listening.
I think that pastor too is a fake. If you go to social media, you see. He went to that pastor church to collect his idol.
Oh.
This is a secret omega. The pastor was his friend. And this man, he like women, that Kwaku Bonsam. He was dating one lady.
All right.
So the pastor wanted to sleep with that lady. So the pastor make some allegation that, why don't you want me to sleep with you? You want this ugly face sleeping with you.
Okay.
So the lady too went and tell him that, Nana, this pastor said, you are a fake.
Oh.
So now listen, let me come back for people to understand.
Yeah.
What the deal that between him and the pastor, when the pastor convinces his fake pastors, when they are going to him, he give the pastor he's coming with, he give all the information
to him.
Nana Kwaku Bonsam.
Okay.
So when you come, because maybe let's say you are that pastor and I'm innocent.
Kwaku, yeah.
I want to get power. So you lead me. Before you go there, you give me all the information. Nana Poku, his name is like this. His age is like this. His church name is like this. And he wants you to open the eyes. Nana Poku wants to become powerful. So when you go there, he look at your face and say, your name is Nana Poku. He say, yes.
Oh.
You are looking for power.
Oh.
Your church name is there. Meanwhile, the pastor has already, that's the work they were doing.
Okay.
So when the lady said that thing to him, that this pastor wants to sleep with me, before he meet the pastor, he give him something round like this.
Okay.
Something round and like, black.
Yeah, calabash or
thank
something
you.
Painted.
So because it pains him that he talk about his face, that's why he match himself. To that to pastor church,
the guy
that I want my idol, that is all, and the pastor give it to him. So those who listen to who can speak our language, then the pastor said, this thing when you give me is not doing anything to me.
There's nothing in it.
Nothing has happened.
My God.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So that man must sit down and understand that me, when I say I will do, I do.
Yeah, for sure.
When I say I'll beat you, I'll beat you.
My God.
If it's not a bishop Prophet Bushili body guys, I nearly beat Mboro. Mboro ran away.
My God. Yeah.
Me, I'm not attention seeker.
No.
I'm not looking for a fame for anything.
No, but it's good to speak.
And I'm
the
not
truth.
Attacking this guy for anything. After all, excuse me, I have money than him.
It's true.
Excuse me, I'm using new cars.
Yeah.
People must forgive me. Maybe I'm bragging. Do
okay.
you understand?
Okay.
But let me tell you, the cars he's using since 2008, the time he came and fight me, he's using the same cars.
No.
So there's no money. So now he's eating on social media.
Okay.
If you're a mugu, he'll catch you mugu.
Okay.
If you are fool, he will make you fool. So people, please be aware.
Okay.
I think we have demon powers.
Okay.
Nigeria, Benin, and other side.
For sure.
But don't put your mind in Ghana.
This guy doesn't
have it. That guy show himself.
As if he have power.
He prove himself. Let's say Omega.
Okay.
Me, excuse me, say, some president came to me.
Yeah.
In
yeah.
Africa here.
Yeah.
Some ministers in Botswana, I won't mention them, they came to me.
Okay.
Excuse me, say, I won't come and sit down and say, this one came to me, this one came
no,
to me.
No.
It's unprofessional.
Mm.
So when they say pastors came to me, that means when you are going, you have to be aware that he can mention your name anytime.
Anytime.
Just to make his name.
Meanwhile, he doesn't have any power.
If he have a power, he must come to me.
Okay.
Omega, I've availed myself.
No, even Papa, even you is too much for me. Even me.
Even Omega.
Yes, man.
A short man.
Let me finish him one time.
Omega.
But he doesn't have any power.
Omega, when he come, I will let you be. You can't throw your hands. Leave the battle for me.
My God. So everybody should be aware this man doesn't
look
have what
the,
is called
listen,
any
look
power.
Look at the face on the social media.
Mm.
Just look. Those who are watching
Facebook. He wear a suit too.
He's wearing suit.
Mm.
So do you think a monkey can wear a suit to preach?
No. It's too much.
Monkey cannot wear a suit to preach.
Mm.
So look at the suit and the face. It's not matching.
My God.
And now it's like he's bleaching. You know why he's bleaching? They put a certain skin here. People must go and watch where he was attacking the pastor.
So they were supposed to put like black skin.
They're supposed to put black skin here. But they didn't put the black skin. They put somebody who is fair. The fair color is here.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see this one is a different skin.
Okay.
This one is different skin and this one too is a different skin.
It doesn't match.
It doesn't match.
Okay.
So now he started breaching. And as he's breaching, it's like when you are walking, you know, Kota, Thai road.
Yeah, Thai road.
You see white, black, black, white, black. This bishop, don't do it again. See the face. Peter, come and
my
zoom for
God,
me.
My God,
me,
my
when
God.
When I'm talking, I know what I'm talking.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid.
You speak the facts.
Those who are afraid are those who don't know this guy.
For sure.
Brother, meanness, if I don't know you and you are fetish priest, I will never come. And is that the pastor? Is that the pastor came to his territory?
Mm-hmm.
So he would deal with the pastor.
Okay.
I don't have any problem.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm the one who came to your territory first.
So why?
Omega, first come, first serve. Why don't you serve me first?
Okay. My God.
Are you getting my point?
I'm getting it.
Why he didn't serve me Nana Poku first?
Mm.
And he went to serve second person.
Within just the shortest time.
Do you understand?
Mm.
And the painful part is, see, this is the face. Oh, one thing. It's like I'm shaking. Not I'm shaking, I'm afraid. Here, see. Peter, put it. Have you seen? Here is fair. And here is dark. The surgery didn't go well.
It didn't go well.
So I said, if you like, he must come to South Africa.
Yeah.
I will help him.
You help him to do it well.
And when he was talking somewhere, he said, I'm mad.
And last time, you were talking about his madness as well.
Yeah. Do you understand?
Yeah.
I want people to understand.
Okay.
Me, now when I meet him, I'll beat him straight.
Flawless. Down.
I'll beat him straight.
Okay.
Oh my God, me, I'm not those pastors that you can try me down and you go your way. No. This morning, I'm greeting good bishop. Bishop Zondo.
That's
the one
right.
Is the only bishop in South Africa. Without you, nobody, no pastor. When you talk, all of us, we keep our mouth shut.
For sure.
You understand?
For sure.
And I greet Prophet Bushiri, wherever you are, God bless you.
Mm.
Hey, Bishop Zondo. Hey, Bishop Zondo, who is replying him? My God.
Hey.
You know, this guy must try, we South African pastors.
Mm.
We will deal with him straight.
Yeah, where you are talking about power.
This guy, fetish, please.
Mm.
Omega, me, I'll beat him straight.
My God.
I said,
today
I'm doing fasting and prayers, man.
Okay.
It's a program arranged from today to Sunday.
Yeah, very sure.
But he must listen.
Mm.
If I finish the program and this guy has replied,
hey.
If you reply today, I can't go to Ghana.
Okay.
If you reply tomorrow, I can't go because I'm doing program. But from Monday, if I see his reply, Omega, I'll go to Ghana. And now I can go to where his idol is.
Okay.
I'll beat him and throw the idol out. Omega, me, I can do it.
Yeah, I know
if
you
he like him, if he like, he must tell me I must come.
Okay.
I'll do it. Me too, I'll put camera on me.
So you are putting a challenge to him.
Yes, it's a challenge.
Okay.
Because that bishop talks more. Peter Ida.
Bishop Ida, Peter side.
I think the name, I don't get it well. Like.
Yeah, because it's a new name to
him. He must forget that bishop.
Mm.
That bishop came and defend Prophet TB Joshua.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's defending his brother.
Sure.
He has 100%.
Sure.
But what the bishop didn't talk well is that
you came
to my dream. You didn't say dream. You came to attack me. Even I told my wife. That
I
one.
Grab you.
Bishop, please. Try to, you know what? try to come back. Now I know
he doesn't bishop. Even have any spirit.
Bishop, I'm coming. No. You know that you're a bishop. Some of the bishops, sometimes you don't see because you are the shepherd. You take care of all of us.
Yeah.
You know, bishop. Anyone who is a bishop is the umbrella.
Yeah.
Of and, the nation.
Yeah. So you are. Many people are under
you. You are. Even me, I'm under him.
Yeah, for sure.
I've humbled myself.
Yeah.
Bishop, I'm under you. But to be honest, come out. If you can come out, if you can't come out, just sleep. I'll fight for you.
Mm.
You can come out and say it's a dream.
Mm-hmm.
Just to make his name well. That's
sure,
all.
That's all.
Imagine say the guy came. What are you talking about?
Mm.
If the guy came to you and the guy have power, Master.
He doesn't have any power. There is no any power.
My name is Prophet NANA POKU Omega.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk much.
Yeah, because today to tonight the program is going to be.
Don't
hot.
Talk about the program. People know we are doing program. The advert is playing every day. Okay. Let me talk about that guy.
Yeah.
The way he like women, eh? And one thing is, eh? You have some guys who go to social media. Social media, listen to me.
I'm listening.
Social media. When you go, you see the guy appearance, how the face is ugly, how the fin has bent, how he's wearing the clothes. You think that, you remember yesterday when I came here, I was wearing some clothes black.
Yes, yes.
You have the same, eh, that they put things inside.
Like mirrors, some things.
Mirrors, some things, and there's some carabash.
Beats. And,
beats. And even when you put powder in his face, then the ugliness increase. We call the increments of ugliness.
Ugliness.
So Omega was asking, do you have a wife?
That very seriously.
Because if the wife, if you have a wife, the wife face must be the same.
Hey,
because
monkey play by sizes.
Ma, ma. Ome, you know what?
Yeah.
I want to leave this man here.
Okay.
What I'm looking for is he must reply me.
Okay, that's all. We are waiting, man. Some,
I know. Let me speak our language. Minimse wuni me.
Mo.
Se awosu unbuo duadi reply me. Midi ni NANA POKU.
Okay.
Reply me keke na yehu di besi wo iriasiya. Just reply me and let's see what will happen. Brother, I mean, I'm not beef you. I defend the kingdom of God.
And you speak facts.
And I speak the facts.
Yeah. And the truth shall set you free.
One thing I wonder, some people's mind has spoiled to the point that they will still call this man. And when you call him and he said, bring this money, and say, Papa, I don't have it. He said, if you don't have it, you will die. He will threat you on the phone to the point that you send the money to him. So now you have attacked Bishop. And one thing, Bishop either side,
okay. Bishop Ida Peter side.
That bishop, let me tell you something. I brought the issue first, the fight first.
Yeah.
So if Kwaku Bonsam, if he know that what I'm saying is not true, he's supposed to reply me first. But when he started saying Nigerian pastor, Nigerian pastor, why did he say and another Ghana pastor?
Yeah.
You don't mention my name. Just say Ghana pastor.
Aye.
I will show you where we will meet.
Okay.
And that place is a praying ground. Me, I don't want corner things.
Yeah.
I want playing ground. Kamala is on me. Kamala will be on you.
Christ.
But I will spoil the face again. I will dismantle the face.
Oh my God.
I will disguise the face.
Okay.
I will make the face hair.
Again.
I will beat him to the point that they won't get a skin. Unless they remove the skin from his bums. to address the
face.
Brother, I'm too much. You know what? I'm working for God.
Yeah.
Somebody say, why is fighting? If somebody says that I'll put a person wrong, go and check Bible. This one didn't fight. David.
Yeah, there was a fight.
David killed Goliath. And so I said, I need manhood. About 15. David entered the land of Gentile. He killed about 150 men.
Nice.
He cut all of them manhood. It's not a fight.
It's a fight.
Joshua didn't go to fight.
There was a fight.
Huh?
There was a fight.
All the only day they went to fight.
Yeah.
All because they were fighting for God.
Yeah, the
kingdom. They are fighting for God.
My God.
I die.
That's all.
When I see even you are scratched, you beat me. That one, I won't torment you.
Mm.
But if I see, know that this is a fact and I can challenge you.
Okay.
Master, if you're Goliath, I'm not afraid of you.
Aye, my God.
My name is NANA POKU.
That's right.
So if that guy, he know, if he, Peter. Peter, I said when I finish, tag this video to him.
Okay.
Tag the first one to him. If you have WhatsApp number, cut it into pieces. Send to him that Prophet NANA POKU said he wants your challenge. He wants you to come out and mention his name. He must say, NANA POKU, I'm not afraid of you. He must say one. If he say fe, if he told that Nigerian pastor that if he say fe, he will deal with him.
Yeah.
You too, I'm ready to deal with you. It's not a spiritual. Me, I don't deal with you in spiritual. Because spiritual will make you small.
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yeah, for sure.
Physical.
He cannot come into spiritual.
No, because he don't have that thing.
That's all.
You know what? Somebody like this, who got a name,
okay.
He's supposed to go to Nigeria, Benin, that side to go and buy more idols, which is powerful,
okay.
To combine his own so that he can got that power to help people, the power to challenge people. Hey, brother, some of the Zangomes, to be honest, devil power is there.
Yeah.
You cannot challenge them.
Yeah, for sure.
Because now, he told the pastor that that bishop has come to his territory, so him, he's there. Oh. I don't. If you come to my territory, I will show you.
You can't do
it. I came to your territory first. Why don't you reply me first?
For sure.
Nonsense. That guy is very stupid,
paint
man.
Calabash and paint it black. And,
people, those who are watching me, listen. The cloth is wearing always. The thing that is in the body, we are selling it
African
in Ghana.
Shop.
Omega, I can go to Ghana. I can go to Ghana and buy them and come and wear them.
Mm.
But people will take me bad. You know, we are social media.
Yeah.
Thank you. I want to prove to them that this guy is fake fetish.
There
please.
Is no any power.
Don't send any money.
Mm.
If you send money,
mm.
you are in trouble. He will eat your money for nothing.
Amen.
Many, many pastors. One person in Kuga's job.
Okay.
He's a South African pastor.
All right.
Prophet, there's a man that I saw. I want to go to him. I said, oh, brother. So you don't know that even me, I can impart you to get what you like.
Oh.
You don't know even me, I can help you to get what you like.
For sure.
Eh?
Mm.
And now you are going to follow this man.
Okay.
Some people take care to go to him.
Mm.
While they don't see anything.
Okay.
Brother, that guy don't have any medicine. He don't have even the medicine you drink, how do you call it? Grandpa. He don't have even grandpa. He don't have
paracetamol.
He don't have anything. I said, this is my last time.
Okay.
Omega, I make a verse video. Mm. I was waiting for his
for reply.
He didn't come.
Yeah.
This is the second one.
Mm.
If you don't talk, I won't talk again.
Okay.
That means he's afraid of me.
For sure.
Not that he didn't see the video. Peter, he has WhatsApp on social media. Cut it short.
He's always on social media.
Send to him. Eh? Send to him. And his Facebook touch him. I want him to come to NANA POKU. You are lying. You never meet me anywhere before. I beat him in the FM station, one slap. I'm telling you, Peter. Even that time, the time he came, he collected that thing from the pastor. So he was trending. And that time, social media was coming small, small. Facebook and YouTube was not there like today. He should have made a lot of name.
Yeah.
That time, he used that thing to get a name. But today, now, brother, I want people to see that we have men of God, prophet of God in this era. You cannot come and sit down and then you talk to Prophet Bushi, then we look at you.
No.
Prophet D.B. Joshua, he's our general.
Yeah.
A big pastor has
senior
died.
Senior prophet.
Senior prophet has died.
Because
here you are sitting there saying nonsense about him. Even you cannot kill D.B. Joshua one chicken. Stupid man. Say, I killed D.B. Joshua. You.
You.
Okay, fine. If you kill our general, I'm the young one. Try it.
Try.